tanks getting ready to go into the machine.
Now, the people this is automating power off the tank. How automatic?
They go through in the first exposure area to get their exterior cleaning.
After that step,
the next thing we're going to sort of check under the hood, so to speak. We're going to perform a pressure test on the sealing system of each tank. This is a great step because now we can identify a bad tank. If there's a leaky seal, that's going to show up in the pressure test, and we're going to haul that tank off, take it out of the supply chain. That's going to lead to a bunch of other things that are not out there. Of course, those labels are going to be pressure-stated. Typical craft beer at 5%.